Hi there, my name is Deborah Noon and I'm a Senior Public Relations Specialist at Christie and I manage our blog Spotlight. Today I am joined by Larry Paul, our Executive Director of Technology and Custom Solutions, to talk about the Sapphire 4K40-RGBH, our newest 3DLP projector that we just announced. Larry, welcome.
Oh, and nice to be here.
Thank you. Let's dive into some questions about Sapphire. First, could you tell us what distinguishes the Sapphire 4K40-RGBH from other high brightness projectors?
Absolutely. We're very excited to add the Sapphire 4K40-RGBH to our product line. We have our Griffin series, which is our true flagship product, which is a RGB laser. We have actually taken the best of both worlds on the Sapphire platform, where we've taken the RGB illumination system. We've actually coupled that with laser phosphor to get a broad spectrum of color and also great performance for a variety of different screens.
Fantastic. What are the benefits of this hybrid illumination system?
Well, we're actually really excited about hybrid illumination because one of the features that it enables is color comb 3D. And that means we could actually have a left eye projector and a right eye projector. We have a filter slot in the projector, which we call the IFH, the intelligent filter holder, which actually drops in. So you take your standard, you know, projector in normal 2D high brightness, and then you drop in a left eye filter in the left projector, a right eye filter in the right projector, and the projector automatically configures itself to become a 3D system, or each projector becomes a left eye and right eye. So we're very excited about what this will do to enable new forms of 3D. Of course, it's also compatible with active 3D, and it also, because of its capabilities, it is compatible with silver screens and rear projection screens. And so if you have a 3D system with a silver screen, you can add your polarizer to it, and now you have a active to passive system if you have an active to passive polarizer or dual projector with static polarizers, and you're compatible with silver screens as well in 3D. And if you have a rear projection screen that's polarizing preserving, you have 3D for that. So we're excited because we really just add, you know, all those capabilities. We have our active 3D. And 3D is a very important part of the market for specific customers, mostly theme parks and special venue applications where 3D is still used, but it's also used in visualization and power walls and other special applications like that where people want to see 3D. So because of the hybrid illumination, we're actually compatible with every kind of projection surface that exists, whether it's silver screen, rear projection screen, any surface at all.
Fascinating. Could you explain color comb 3D a little bit more for us?
Absolutely. Color comb 3D is basically where you have interference filters. In this case, we're actually using Infotech filters. Infotech was the developer originally of that technology back many decades ago, and they have actually improved that technology and enhanced that technology. In our existing products or our previous products that had Infotech compatibility, like Boxer or our lamp-based M series or our Xenon series, we would add an interference filter in each projector, just the way we would do in the Sapphire platform. But the difference is, like with our Boxer, you would start with a Rec 709 profile, and then you'd have to shrink down the color volume to make it compatible with left eye and right eye. What we have here is, because we have this brand new RGBH hybrid system where we have the best of both red, green, blue, and our laser phosphor, we're able to actually get our color comb 3D where we notch out red, green, blue for one eye, red, green, blue for the other eye, and you get a really broad sense of color that has never been really possible from a lamp-based system that used color comb 3D in the past. So what we're really excited about, this really does replace our Boxer series and is a true high brightness product that complements and supplements our products. It does not replace Griffin, but it adds to our product line and meeting those special needs for our customers that are really trying to create caves or create visualization systems or theme parks or experiences that are truly different than, you know, what you can experience at your house. That's what the Sapphire RGBH platform does.
Fantastic. Thanks, Larry. Thank you for your time today and explaining the new Sapphire 4K40 RGBH to us.
I, My pleasure. It's been great to talk to you today, and thank you very much. Have a good day.